40% chance of some light snow Monday into Tuesday, maybe even, I just saw some information says it could linger in terms of just light snow into your Wednesday morning, which would be Groundhog's Day. But at the moment, it's really a question mark about what track this is going to take. So use that Futurecast and Futurescan tool at the weather page at KMBC.com, because that all weekend long will kind of tell you how this storm is progressing. You can also, of course, watch First News weekend, Saturday morning, Sunday morning, get the latest there, and Monday morning we'll be tracking whatever's happening. But that Monday-Tuesday time frame, we could pick up 1 to 3 inches of snow. We'll see where that track lines up. It's 20 in Chicago. It's 40 in Memphis. 39 in Denver this morning, and we've got snow leaving the Northeast. They may get another nor'easter, though, out of this system that's coming through. Here's Futurescan. Friday, Saturday, nice and quiet, beautiful days. Sunday, maybe a little moisture Sunday morning, and then that snow chance begins to increase heading toward Monday morning. May not be the amounts that are so impressive or problematic, but the timing may be a question. As far as your rush hour, you know. Fine Friday, 52 Marshall, 52 Sedalia, 50 in Kansas City, 51 in Lawrence, 49 in St. Joe. Overnight tonight down to the mid-20s, starry, mild, maybe a few little early morning murky spots. Then 40 tomorrow, 34 on Sunday. One thing we know for sure, it's going to get cold. Tuesday morning, 8 degrees. Groundhog's Day morning down to 7 degrees.